That concludes our warm-up rotations. Gymnasts and coaches, please prepare for team introductions. Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to historic Carmichael Arena and the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill. Tonight's Hometown Heroes meet, and your senior night features the William and Mary Tribe and your North Carolina Tar Heels. Be sure to keep up with Carolina Gymnastics all season long by liking UNC Gymnastics on Facebook and following @UNC Gymnastics on Twitter and Instagram. For information on UNC,
hello.
Sports, check out GoHeels.com, the official website of UNC Athletics. Fans, while enjoying the competition, please remember the three W's. Wear a mask, avoid clustering by waiting at least 6 feet apart from others, and wash your hands regularly. Together, we can keep North Carolina safe. Thank you for your cooperation. We also kindly remind you that flash photography is not permitted during competition due to the danger it creates by visually impacting the athletes while they perform. Please take a moment to turn off all flash photography. Your cooperation is required and appreciated. Carolina Gymnastics would like to take this opportunity to thank all of our frontline workers. Thank you for your continued bravery, resilience, and your dedication to our university and community throughout the ongoing pandemic.
Boo!
I can't hear you.
Chicken nugget song.
I don't hear you.
Look, you know what that is?
Because this microphone goes to that camera, which both go together for, like, let's say a TV at your house. You could be watching it, and let's say I was here doing the stuff. You would hear it.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, I, J, J, K, L, what else is here? Q, R, S, T, U, D, W, X, Y, and Z.
Bad boo, bad boo, boo.
Today, we're going to talk about how great chicken nuggets are.
Sucks. Carolina's a book.
We've been here for half an hour and they haven't gone to China.
Power.
I'm so
you say, did it be live? Got some in the box, stuff in the car, you put them on, they said the time. I ain't gonna let it lift the fire. Yeah, they call you feeling it's fine. You know what they say about babe? You know they do good, don't play about babe. Baby, she go around the president. Look what God did, take a time with me. I don't really like white, like peppermint. What the hotel, take the vibes in. She gon' put me in front of my brethren. My brother and I have them three homes.
Carmichael Arena and tonight's hometown heroes meet and senior night featuring the visiting William and Mary tribe. And your North Carolina Tar Heels. Let's meet tonight's commanders. First for the visitors from William and Mary. A sophomore from Troy, Michigan, Abby Carpenter. A sophomore from Salt Lake City, Utah, Sarah Brownstein. A sophomore from New Kensington, Pennsylvania, Keegan Schaefer. A senior from Fredericksburg, Virginia, Lauren Winkler. A senior from Virginia Beach, Virginia, Haley Haycox. A freshman from Aberdeen, New Jersey, Grace Costello. A junior from Lloyd Harbor, New York, Kaylee Galata. A senior from Omaha, Nebraska, Katie Waldman. A senior from Burlington, North Carolina, Mary Grayson Gordon. A junior from Durham, North Carolina, Chloe Campbell. A sophomore from Aurora, Illinois, Amanda Jackson. A sophomore from Cary, North Carolina, Emma Wiley. William and Mary is coached by Kelsey Hinton. The assistant coach, Brittany Evans.
Emery Summy.
Kane Jr. from Mooresville, North Carolina, Shaylen St. Bryce. Carolina is coached by Marie Denick. She's assisted by Chris Hayden and Kendall Moss. Please turn your attention to the video board for the ACC Unity Statements.
No real change needs to occur.
Despite our rivalries, this is the time to unite.
We need to come together.
To conquer biases.
As well as oppression.
We are committed to seeing each other as equals.
And treating each other with respect and dignity at all times.
We must hold ourselves
and those around us to a higher standard.
Because racism and bigotry
will not be tolerated.
We must fight for racial and social justice.
We at the ACC will fight for unity.
Committed to seeing each other as equals, supporting each other, and treating each other with respect and dignity at all times. The University of North Carolina and the Atlantic Coast Conference recognize that our differences don't divide us, they make us stronger. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. Introducing the officials for this evening's competition, judging bulletin B, Joanne Connell. Judging bars and floor, Helen Reading. Judging bulletin floor, Karen Pleasance. Judging bars and beam, Bertina Harris. Your meet referee is Gene Heisel. luck, ladies, as you may move to your first events. Carolina will be on balls, and William and Mary will be on bars. The 4-minute touch period begins now.
I understand, I'll say it again. You don't.
concludes the 4-minute touch period. Judges, please take control of your events.
Be present, yeah.
Dusty Silverstein. On bars for William and Mary, Mary Grayson Gordon. On Gulf for North Carolina, Kelly Thompson. On bars for William and Mary, Kaylee Golana. For Carolina, Drew Aldridge. Thank you. On bars for William and Mary, Katie Waldman. compliment of Mary Keegan Schaefer. Concludes on the first round of competition. Gymnasts, please move to your next event. Carolina will be on bars, and William and Mary will be on balls.
I'm all the way up, 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 I' top shots, and yeah, I keep a few tings. Champion sound, yeah, I got a few rings, and I'm all the way up.
Coaches, the 4-minute touch period starts now.
Don't ever be learning. It's another good time. I'm singing in touch with my tripping on that work. Tripping off that perk. Flipping up my skirt and I be whipping all that work. Taking trips all the keys. Car keys got beans. Staying with the queen bee and we be whipping all that tea. Cause we dope girls, we grow. We the poster girls for hours. We run around with them dollars. Only real niggas in my collars. I'm the big kahuna. Go eat the food, no. Just on this song alone. This is on her fourth floor. Your money.
I don't know.
Nope. How you doing, young thing? You feeling that you're giving really drives me crazy. You don't have a play on the truth. I'm falling over for the first time.
That concludes the 4-minute touch period. The judges, please take control of your events. On bars for Carolina, Kelly Thompson. On bars for Carolina, Emily Summey. On bars for Carolina, Kate Green.
Costello.
wrestling, Carolina, Brianna Greenlow. Exhibition on bars for Carolina, Sophie Silverstein.
Have you ever seen the crowd going ape shit?
concludes our second round of competition. Gymnast, please move to your next event. Carolina will be on beam. William and Mary will be on floor. Coaches, the 4-minute touch period begins now.
Catch me if I fall and fill me up.
concludes the 4-minute touch period. Judges, please take control of your events. On beam for North Carolina, Emery Summey.
Cause life is but a breeze, but a river.
1, 4-4, William and Mary, Chloe Campbell. On 4-4, William and Mary, Mary Grayson Gordon. Thompson. On beam for Carolina, Elizabeth Holta.
Thank you.
Cohen, beating for Carolina, Drew Aldridge.
Yeah. Show you how to do this, young, no papers, catch papers, get high,
churches. The 4-minute hush period begins now. Carolina Gymnastics would like to take this opportunity to acknowledge all of our frontline workers. If you are a frontline worker in attendance tonight, please stand. We thank you for your dedication to our university and community throughout this ongoing pandemic. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a large round of applause for these heroes of our community? Control of your events. On beat for Woman Mary, Chloe Campbell. On the floor for Carolina, Juliana Wild. on beat for William and Mary, Katie Waldman. Shaylin St. Bryce. Next on, beat for William and Mary, Emma Whiteley.
Damn, if these walls can't talk.
Carolina, Brianna Greenlow.
Thank you.
culture.
Thank you.
information, teams, and coaches, you can make your way to your team area while we tabulate the final scores. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd now like to begin our senior night festivities. We'd first like to take a moment to recognize the visiting senior athletes from William and Mary. From Fredericksburg, Virginia, Lauren Winkler. From Virginia Beach, Virginia, Haley Hancock. From Omaha, Nebraska, Kenny Waldman. From Burlington, North Carolina, Mary Grayson Gordon. Ladies and gentlemen, how about one more large round of applause for the visiting seniors from William and Mary. Good luck in your future endeavors, ladies, and thank you for joining us under the unifying banner of sports. We'd now like to honor Carolina Gymnastics' very own senior honoree, Lily D. Lily stepped onto Carolina's campus in the summer of 2017 as one of three incoming freshmen. A quiet young woman who was a hard worker while also having her own silly moments where she earned the nickname Silly Lily for a brief time. Lily immediately made an impact on the team. Her freshman year, she competed 9 times on floor and 5 times on beam, In the classroom, she started her academic career on a high note, earning Dean's List honors at Carolina in the spring of 2018. As she continued her growth into her sophomore year, she began to gain confidence in herself and her own voice. She continued success on the floor where she competed in all but two meets, was named second team All Eagle on floor and second team All Tournament on floor as well. Lily became the lone junior the following year. With that adjustment, she continued to excel in the classroom and on the competition floor. She appeared in all 10 meets on floor before our season was cut short due to COVID-19. Lily made the ACC Academic Honor Roll as well as the Eagle All-Academic Team. In the summer of 2020, she came back to campus amidst much unknown and uncertainty surrounding COVID-19 and the future of competition. Lily decided to step up and jump onto our boat and go all in. There were many times that we had to trust the process and continue to be resilient. Lily did just that. She scored her career high 9.9 on floor just 2 weeks into her senior campaign. Lily is also the first recipient of the Derek and Deborah Galvin Scholarship Award. This scholarship is awarded to a team leader who embodies the character, values, and belief of the Galvins. Lily will be graduating in May of 2021 with an undergraduate degree from the UNC Hussman School of Journalism and Media. Lily, you've come such a long way since your freshman year. You've truly blossomed into a thoughtful and confident woman. You're an amazing teammate, a courageous leader, an inspiration and motivator to your team. You've handled everything life has thrown at you with grace. We are extremely proud of who you are as a student athlete, and most importantly, as a person. We're excited to see you thrive and excel in your future endeavors. Lily, always be where your feet are, have faith, and be fearless.
Send me away.
Let's get you and hop on one more large round of applause for Tar Heel senior Lily D. School recipients in each event will begin with the vault. In third place with a score of 9.825, North Carolina's Emery Summey. Time for first place vault with a score of 9.875, North Carolina's Drew Aldridge. And North Carolina's Hallie Thompson. Next, our top three finishers on uneven bars. Time for second place with a score of 9.8 from William and Mary, Katie Waldman. Time for second place with a score of 9.8, North Carolina's Brianna Greenlow. With a score of 9.85, North Carolina's Elizabeth Coulter. Our top three finishers on balance beam. Time for third place with a score of 9.775, North Carolina's Jamie Shearer. Time for third place with a score of 9.775, Carolina's Emery Summey. Time for third place with a score of 9.775, Carolina's Brianna Greenlow. In second place with a score of 9.8, North Carolina's Hallie Thompson. Our first place finisher on beam with a score of 9.950, North Carolina's Elizabeth Coulter. Next, our top three finishers on floor exercise. Time for second place with a score of 9.825, North Carolina's Juliana Wild. Time for second place with a score of 9.825, Carolina's Brianna Greenlow. Our first place finisher with a score of 9.9, Carolina's Elizabeth Coulter. Now the all-around scores. Our third place finisher in the all-around with a score of 38.575, William & Mary's Katie Waldman. Second place with a score of 39.175, North Carolina's Brianna Greenlow. First place with a score of 39.5, Carolina's Elizabeth Coulter. The final team standings with an event score of 190.8. The William & Mary Tribe. Our first place team with a score of 196.150, the North Carolina Tar Heels. Fans, we'd like to thank you for joining us tonight. We especially like to thank all of our first responders one last time, as well as our frontline workers. We can't thank you enough for your efforts to serve our community in these challenging times. Ladies and gentlemen, have a beautiful evening and please drive safely.